let's hand over to Chris and find out a bit more about Overwatch.
Hi everyone, I'm Chris. I'm a cancer research scientist and co-founder of Overwatch. At Overwatch, we believe that we can reduce the occurrence of costly clinical trial failures so that resource can be put behind drugs that actually work. Let me take you back to 2014. The pharmaceutical company Oncomed have just released promising results showing that their new drug is effective at fighting cancer in a laboratory setting. Fast forward just 3 years, and the exact same drug fails to show any effect in humans, resulting in the clinical trial being stopped and Oncomed having to eliminate half of its workforce. Now, this example is actually a common occurrence. Pharmaceutical companies will spend upwards of £500 million over 7 years to discover one new drug and show its potential in the laboratory. However, despite this initial positivity, 86% of new medicines fail to show any effect in humans, resulting in a huge financial loss to the pharmaceutical industry and a huge loss of hope to patients. So why is there such disparity between preclinical research and the performance of drugs in clinical trials? Well, a large reason is that scientists make mistakes. In fact, a recent study confirmed that 50% of scientific research findings could not be replicated by an independent laboratory. And unfortunately, this unreliable science means that drugs advance much further than they should. So that's why we created Overwatch. Overwatch is a system that prevents scientists from making mistakes by performing many of the tasks that are particularly error-prone. With Overwatch, research can be performed faster, research data is safer, and most importantly, experimental findings are more accurate. Combined, this produces reliable science, which prevents costly future experiments being performed on drugs that are not effective, and allows us to get the most promising drugs into clinical trials faster and at a significantly reduced cost. Now, we launched our product at the start of July, and we've been able to launch a trial into a number of prestigious research facilities, such as the MD Anderson Cancer Center in Texas and King's College London. I'm delighted to say that the first of these trials is coming to an end, and we're currently in advanced discussions about converting into a paid plan. Now, as you probably guessed, pharmaceutical companies aren't our only target market here. We're also targeting academic institutions and contract research organizations who also significantly contribute to the drug development process. Combined, we anticipate that just over 55,000 research facilities could benefit from using Overwatch. I'm delighted to be joined in this journey by two of my good friends, childhood friends, and co-founders, Paul and Graham, who bring both design and technical expertise into the business, respectively. Now, customers remain our priority, and converting our early adopters is our focus at this moment in time. However, going forward over the next few months, we will be seeking to raise investment and are keen to speak to anyone who is interested in helping with that. Help us to enable reliable science and get the right drugs to market faster. Thank you.